One day I asked a blind man if he knew what colors were. He said, "Well, I've never seen them, but in my mind the color yellow feels like the warm rays of sunshine. The color green, I imagine, is what covers the soft carpet of grass in an empty meadow. The color red must be the screech of sirens and horns, and I could have sworn that I felt the calm of blue in the waters of the Atlantic. You see, my friend," he added, "I may not have the gift of sight, but I am thankful to be spared the blackness that engulfs the world at night. Although I cannot distinguish dark from light, I can still tell wrong from right. I can hear hidden tones in music that most people cannot. I can dream of beauty from just the scent of a rose. I can feel the crisp droplets of rain on my skin. And unlike others, I can actually see the wind." "Never feel bad for a blind man," he said finally, "for you see the world for what it is, while I see it for what it could be."